Excuse me. I dozed off. It's been such a slow, lazy morning for business, and oh, why, hello again, Sailor Sweet. It's been so long since I've seen you. I thought you'd never return to me again. I suppose night work has been keeping you busy, eh? Sleeping through the day and working so hard every night with no time to come back and see me for months. Poor thing, you do look exhausted. Did you just finish your work? I thought so. You're ready for sleep, I'd say. Care for a massage to help ease your tired bones to bed, Sailor Sweet? That's what I'm here for, sweetheart. Now what course will it be today? Oh my! Am I to believe this means you're finally able to afford the luxury course again? Good fortune. Let me get your change. Keep it. Oh, my darling Sailor Sweet. Do not tell me this is why you've been gone for so long. Working yourself too hard. Saving up all this coin just for my services. Oh, well. I'm intensely flattered. We all need to make a living. For some, that means earning coin. For others, occasionally spending it. Today, you will be living very well indeed, wrapped up in my tentacles. Go ahead and freshen up in the shower room. I'll prepare everything else we'll need. You look about ready to fall over, my darling Sailor Sweet. Come, come, let's get you situated. I'll take your robe. All right, just lay there on the rope bed. That's it. Yes, you remember. But may I have you on your back first, please? That's it. Seeing as how you've worked so hard for this treatment, and paid me a bit over my asking price, I'll throw in a few extras for you today. How does that sound? That's what I thought. Now, you're all laid back, relaxed, gently resting on these ropes. How are you feeling? Perfect. I'm going to begin today by massaging your feet. I normally offer this as its own package, but occasionally I'll throw in the service to higher-paying customers. And today, you qualify as high-paying, my darling Sailor Sweet. Let me warm up the lotion in my hands. I bought it at the market a few days ago. It traveled a fair distance to find its way into my possession. It's one of the benefits of living in a coastal town like this. The imports can be so impressive. This is a lotion from a far-off island. The aroma. Is that of fresh tropical fruits and the smooth buttery feel is divine. Keeps your skin from drying up. Doesn't it feel nice? Oh my, muscles in your foot are so tense. You're on your feet all the time, aren't you? Must be so difficult having feet. But just because I don't have them doesn't mean I don't know how to treat them to bring about the most intense relaxation. Just starting at the toes and pressing my thumbs down in firm circles. Yes, just across the ball of your foot. That's it. And then down along the arch. Oh my, that must have felt good. Yes, you humans carry so much tension in your feet, and I wonder if you even realize it. Did you know many of the body's ailments can be lessened by massaging the right points on the foot? It is true. Massaging the feet in any way helps to relieve pain all throughout the body. But there are specific pressure points to treat different issues. For example, here, this point right here helps with lung issues, and this one right here can lessen the effects of headaches, and this one helps the gut. And so on, and so on. Not everyone believes it, but I've been doing this long enough to see the true effect of this kind of treatment. Think about it. When was the last time you had a foot massage? Either from someone else, or yourself. Exactly. Once you know what good it can do you, you'll never regret having one again. Feel how good it is. Feel that gentle, tingling calm spreading through the soles of your feet, relaxing you. All over. Yes, your skin begins to hum with delight, buzzing with the oh-so-euphoric sensation of stimulation. Massage is powerful. Touch itself is powerful. It is something we all need, and not all of us receive often enough. The passionate touch of a lover, the comforting touch of a parent, or the platonic touch of a friend. A simple touch can be the difference between despair and hope. I love how the biggest, toughest characters waltz in here, like they could tear down mountains only to melt and grow weak beneath my hands and my tentacles, because they need it. That soothing skin-to-skin sensation that heals the body and the soul. Some clients come just as a lark or on a dare from their friends. Those are my favorite. They come in here not really knowing what to expect, only to discover something they didn't even know they needed. It is such an elating moment when clients stop fighting their instinct to brace for danger and go limp beneath me, surrendering all their troubles and laying at my mercy. Ah, I can't be too aware of my own power in moments like that. Moments like this. Give me all. And away, down, down, and away, down, and away, while I slide my tentacles up your legs. That's it. I'm going to accustom you to the sensation once again. Going to slide around your ankles, up behind your calves. Oh, such tight calves. This might feel a bit uncomfortable, but it is important to get deep into those calf muscles. I'll be gentle, but tell me if it's too much. You're enjoying yourself? Ah, thank you for telling me, Sailor Sweet. But I could tell by how you were sighing and letting out those breathy moans. I'm so happy that you're relaxed enough to do that. I must pause for a moment now. I need to clean my hands before moving on to the second treatment. There we go. Fresh fingers, ready to get back to work. Now let me haul myself up onto the bed now. Just relax, I'm going to rest my body over yours. That's it. My tentacles will keep working on your legs while I just slide my hands along your head. Shh, hush, hush, it's all right. Trust me. The head is just as neglected as the feet, I find. Honestly, you humans neglect all of yourselves far too much. But this, scratching at your scalp, stimulates blood flow and gives you that same tingling calm. These legs of yours are so stressed. I can feel it with my tentacles. Poor darling. Working so hard. Straining your body so much. But it'll all be okay. Try not to frown. I know it feels nice, but try to ease all the muscles in your face. Just like before. That's it. Very good. I don't even care if your jaw opens up and you start to drool. Just do what you need to do to relax. Ah, yes. I remember those pretty moans. Does it feel that good? Having my fingernails scratch along your scalp. Scratch, scratch, scritch, scratch, scritch, scratch, scritch, scratch. Wonderful. I keep my nails short for this job, but they are just long enough to give you a good along your hairline. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Behind your ears. Scratch, 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 scratch. And down the back of your neck. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Ah, yes. You really like it there, don't you? I'll just bet there are lovely tingles spreading across your entire body right now. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Scratch, scratch. I'm moving my tentacles up to your hands and arms now. Just remain limp and let me wind up your forearms and squeeze along up to your biceps while I scratch, scratch, scratch your scalp. Scratch, scratch, scratch. And then stroke gently, 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 so gently through your hair. First, the rough, satisfying scratches, and then the soothing stroking of the hair. I do so love stroking through it. You've grown it out since last time. How do you keep it so silky and tangle-free when you work so hard? Oh, my darling sailor sweet, did you brush it out just for me after you washed it? What a precious darling. While I'm here, I'm going to gently rub your temples, pressing in little circles toward your scalp. little circle. Don't frown. I know it feels good, but don't react unless you're moaning. Just stay relaxed and let yourself feel it all. My tentacles are moving up to your shoulders now and across your chest, getting at all those forgotten sore muscles all along the way. Oh, so tight, all knotted up, poor thing. Just relax, let me massage away all that stress and tension. Yes, you remember. You are so limp, so calm, drifting peacefully in the middle distance of consciousness. I can hear your breathing growing deeper while I work on your body and your pretty head. Before you entirely fall asleep, I need to roll you over, like the first time, so I can get at your back. Remember, don't tense up, don't fight me. Let me get a good hold on you with all my strong arms. And ready? 3, 2, 1, and heave, heave, oh, ah, that's it, good girl, so relaxed. I'm very proud of you for remembering. You can let your arms hang down through the ropes if you wish. That's what those little stands are for. Rest your hands on them so my tentacles can slide back around your arms. Good. I can keep massaging your biceps and forearms this way. Now I'm going to lower back down. Easy. That's it. Oh, I felt that shiver. You have such a sensitive back. But what is this? My, oh my. You've gotten a second tattoo since last I saw your back. Oh, it is beautiful. Simple. With room for more detail in the future. So lovely. Such a captivating design, spreading out across the tops of your shoulders, down the top half of your spine. My goodness. Such a bold expanse for only your second tattoo. Precious. I can see that it is well healed, otherwise I wouldn't be doing this. You must have received it shortly after your last visit with me. Makes me want to trace over it lightly, ever so lightly trace, following the shape. Delicious. trace the lines of your muscles. I know each and every one, where they connect, where they tend to bunch up and cause pain. It must have been rough for a while, not being able to sleep on your back while the tattoo healed. No wonder you waited so long to come back. I hope I'm making it worth the wait. Our time apart has worn on you. These knots have returned. I'll have to fairly burrow into your muscles to soothe the aches away. So tight. So weary. Over your shoulders. Over your back. Down to your waist. That's it. That's it all. Oh, that must feel so good. I can tell your skin was a bit dry. This will help. You will feel so replenished and fresh by the time I'm done. Pressing it in. All these muscles so tense. Oh, so tense. Does it feel good? My tentacles writhing firmly around your arms. Over. While my hands dig into your back, your tense, tight, beautifully tattooed back. Ah, yes. Yes, keep moaning. Moan as much as you'd like. You know how much I love those deep, loud, oh, carefree moans. Yes, that's it. Oh, that's it. You know, Sailor Sweet, I've been thinking about taking on a helper or two, expanding the operation. I know I said this morning has been slow and lazy, but that's because most clients come at night. Ah, I've been turning people away, and it's such a shame. Not only do I feel guilty, such a pretty moan, that I cannot personally relieve the stress of everyone who comes here, but I am missing out on a hefty profit by not taking in more clients. Ah, that's better. Oh, yes. So much more relaxed. Gentling on the muscles. I've been considering hiring a partner for for a while. And I just so happened to meet a lovely person in the market when I was buying this lotion. She's freshly off a ship from the southern seas and finds herself very much in need of work. She just so happens to work in my same field, too. But her type of body treatment is much more normalized where she comes from. Here, people are more wary, frightened, terrified even, of what she's trying to do for them. I believe I can use the goodwill I've built up with my regulars to convince them to give her treatments a chance. She'll be starting on with me soon. Hopefully I can convince you to use her services in place of mine one day, provided that you're not afraid of spiders. For you see, she is a drider. Do you know what that means? Ah, did you fall asleep on me? Ah, well. Sleep well, sailor sweet. You will meet my new partner in time.